I love burgers, especially with beef, don't you?
Hey, what are you eating?
Oh, just a beef burger.
That's your fifth one this week.
Yeah, and?
It's Saturday. Originally, beef was a meat that was only eaten a few times a year. It was seen as a delicacy on special occasions.
And now we're in 2022 where I can enjoy this beef burger every day for only 30 RMB.
But that's the problem. Didn't you know that mass beef production is one of the main factors contributing to global warming?
Oh my God, really?
Yes. So as the demand of beef has increased, so has the production.
That's right. Cows produce methane 95% from the mouth and 5% from the other side. But let's not talk much about where it comes from.
Methane? What's that?
For those who don't know, methane is a potent global warming gas. As more people want to enjoy the taste of beef, there has been a massive increase in cattle farming around the world.
That's right. They do clear big tracts of land like forests and habitats just to satisfy our cravings, yet that harm the planet. Did you know since 1990, the world has lost about 1 billion acres of forest?
Yes. There has been an increase by 400% of land used for cattle farming over the years. Look at this graph.
That's unbelievable.
Cattle farming accounts for 30% of land use.
Wow, we really need to change the spread of methane and the increase of cattle farms.
So, what's the solution?
Stop eating beef completely!
Huh? That's impossible. How can we confiscate something that's so normalized just like that?
So then, what can we do? Well, the first obvious solution is to reduce your beef consumption, value quality over quantity. But what else?
Instead of making new farms, we upgrade the already remaining farms by using technology and make them more ethical and sustainable. For example, some farms in Europe, they collect the gas from the cow and from its waste.
The gas is used in the farm itself for cooking, heating, and water boiling, or it is transformed into electricity to be sold to nearby cities. At the moment, only a small percentage of farms use this technology. Imagine if all farms use it. That means we could use less fossil fuels, use up the harmful methane, and consequently reduce global warming. As well, we can actually reduce the cows on farms and control their diet so they let out less methane. We can also invest in waste management.
Yep, as well as use cow manure as fuel.
Oh, right. Even though it sounds disgusting, it makes sure no waste is left and makes beef more sustainable.
Let's save the planet and its resources.
So we can leave a legacy for future generations.
Next time, think before you eat your next beef or steak burger.
It might just help change our lives. Thank you for watching, everybody.
Thank you.